Hello, I hope this works this time. Hello everybody, I'm trying to see if this actually works, and if it doesn't, then I'm going to scream and cry. Because for some reason my recordings just aren't working. And I've been doing so much, but I haven't been able to get it on tape. I want my sword. Hopefully this works. I have taken out a giant structure that has given me 20 diamond blocks. So I really hope this records. It seems like it is, but I'm actually going to do the video right now. So I am going to be building the house up, and then I'm going to be building the house up mine. And hopefully this will be working. And if it doesn't, then I'm wrong. Oh man, I put this on wrong. Where's my axe? Oh, and I've upgraded the chest a bit. I can just use my axe right here. My very first axe in Minecraft. Oh, tool, actually. What? No. Aha, got you. Yeah, I kill you. Well, I pick you up and put you into my heart pot. I forgot what it was called. I'm thinking I'm going to do a tree thing, but I have to do the roots of it. I just want to get back on it. So, the first root will be coming from the roof down, and I think I'm going to do this one. Over here. Oh, that is completely wrong. Come on, Axie. Hopefully this recording works, and if it doesn't, as I said, I was going to scream and cry. If that wouldn't matter, because no one can hear me. Oh, and if you're wondering what that shaking noise is, that's just my dog. Well, my a pet of our house. Sergeant Rupert Xavier the Third. He's a joy. So the first one will come out like this. And don't ask how I got all this wood. Let's just say that 10 hours was put into building a farm of trees and then tearing it down another 10 hours later. Let's just leave it at that. Yeah, that's what I did. But there will be a little vine right here that will lead all the way over to there. Or as someone would think, I'm going to be making like a little house here, like this, to make it look like it is going that way. Then I'm going to stop it. Now if I stay on this line, now it's the illusion that it is coming. And now, let's... Oh no, I'm placing blocks where I'm not supposed to. Oh, I'm almost out. And now, it looks like it's getting water. But, yes, that's just a way to give it the illusion of it's getting water. See here, it looks like it's coming to there. Also, we are going to be having a grass race. Isn't that right, South Paul? Excuse me, South Paul?
Yeah.
We are going to be having a grass race, right?
Yep.
You have no idea what that is, do you? Okay, it's a race we do with grass. Like, we put a lot of blocks in a certain position where they won't grow. Like, they won't grow grass on them. And we place a dirt block where some grass is, and we want it to grow. Whoever's grass grows to the end, and whoever gets the grass down first wins. And by grass, I mean the green part on it. But we can't do anything to it. There's really no way to do it. So no cheating. You're not allowed to take any of my grass. And I need to get these eggs put up. I need some more food. Hello, Chicky. No eggs? Man, what a lazy, lazy chicken. The tree is getting along good. Oh, creeper. I bet I could kill it. Not. I'm just kidding. Bud and Bob had a baby. Ugh, I think I'm gonna be sick. So my next one's going to be right here. Now this will be, to be honest, I think this might be the kitchen. No, the kitchen will be higher up with some leaves holding it. Oh, how is this supposed to be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 blocks long. And this is 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 2 more blocks. That later. I guess this could be my pet area. I'm thinking about building a dam, a beaver lodge actually, for the, you know, the show, the shout out place. We will be doing that next Minecraft episode, not the survival challenge one, but we will be doing that very, very soon. I promise. And if we can't, then I don't know. To be honest, I have no idea what I'm going to do. But right now, I just need to start making a giant vine that reaches from here, or the region, all the way over. And here we go. Making the illusion of a tree branch. I bet no one else is out of this. Now all I have to do is follow it out. Here we go. And boop. That looks terrible for a tree. I want it to look like it's actually grown. Oh, that almost hit me. What? Oh, skelly. Well, you know what we do with meanie beanies. We give them a taste of their own medicine. And that's what's gonna die. Then we hightail it out of here. That means I have to. That's so gross. Yeah. Taste like butt still. I'm not sure. Oh my. The little matter is out of range. So all I have to do is make this into almost there. And the crystal though. actually growing. So I need to do that. And there are we a go. We have to get inside, take a little nappy, and then we can start with the rest. You know, this really adds some more bars. I don't know why, but I feel like this should, like a magic bar. This should really add magic to this game. Oh man, that's 3 minutes tall. So now it's time to create the rooms, and I don't know if I hit, oh yeah, I forgot about that. Boom. And a boom. There we go. And next I have to make a door. Again. Oh, some paper. Oh. Well, I guess I can make my partner some a map. So what would I write if we're doing? Right here, would be my bedroom. And if I have these, I'm gonna get a bedroom. I'm gonna be able to move my bed in here and everything. It's already cured. Ooh, this is going really well. Smoothing. And this is going smoothing. Smoothing. I don't know why I can talk. Make this a big torch. And put away my very first axe. And also my very first. Actually, this is my emergency apple. Only for emergency things that act. Emergency acts. Stay away. Emergency acts. Okay, speaking of my map, where is my map? Alright, it burned in lava. Don't ask. Yes, this map is not mine. Wow, that looks very weird. It looks like aliens came here. Oh wait, aliens did. This is what I love about this. And I haven't been looking at the time whatsoever. What am I doing? Only 1 minute left. I'll have to make a pattern for this. Check a pattern, of course. And a green. So my bed is going to be here. I'm going to place a couple torches. I don't know why I need to make more. And there are we a go. It's starting. This is start, I guess. I'm not sure. I can see this here. I guess it's a plan. But at least I have some little flowers to add it to. Nice little flowers. Lights, angels, and the red flowers. Well, they can burn. Literally, they can. Now with my, oh man, it's raining. Actually, it should make them burn even longer. There we go, no more red flowers. Oh wait, we were supposed to say that. Oh well. But that's the end of today's episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. And I'll see you all next time. So long.